What's up? We're on the home stretch here. Yeah? It's been a couple hours since we started. Good few hours, so the stew is looking really good. Look at that. Oh
my god!
Crazy, crazy. So to give it a good proper tasting, I'm gonna get your hummus. Oh, piru pip pip piri pip. Piri pip. Take a little bit. You want to give it a nice taste test. Put some on a clean side plate. Good luck this year. Remember, this is your bed. That. Spread it out. Like this. Right. Now. That's really good. Nice and thick this, so get a little bit of nyama in there. Put it on the top here. Like that. A little bit of sauce there. It's like a baby taste test, you know what I mean? So, look like that. Obviously, there's going to be some vegetables and what have you. I don't want any now. Me? Me, I just want the meat. And the hummus. Hummus. Oh, I love hummus. Let's put the lid back on. Now, let's have a taste what we've done. Oops. It's pretty good. Oh, hot. It's really good. Spicy, but wow, really good. While you guys were gone, or you were doing something, watching telly or whatever, I cleaned up the kitchen same time. You see? No dishes, bruh. Clean and go. Clean and go. Alright, just leave that there. Leave this there as well. That's it. Pretty much done now. This here, one of them must make. Let's just double check here. Thank you. really spicy. Not like extreme, but it's not bad. For a cold day like today, it's bloody cold, let me tell you. Yeah, that's it. Now, we take it down to our buddy, and we have to give out some taste testers there, and then we see what happens. We smash another one next week. Who knows? You know? Lekker. Enjoy the afternoon, or the day, or the evening.